The next word we have here is captivate. Important word. It has a lot to do with where your attention focus and what is going on currently right now. A lot of people are captivated by the world of lies and fiction. People are now awakening to being captivated by truth that comes from God. So when we look at this word, we're going to understand how important it is, because it reflects both sides, both the spiritual and the legal side. So we go to Samuel Johnson's dictionary of 1755. The word captivate is defined as made prisoner. To captivate is to take prisoner, to enslave. Now, when we look at scripture, we want to be an understanding, because have we been captivated by truth, or have we been taken captive by lies? Because it's one of the two. You're either captivated, have been captured or brought into something that's within truth. Would you rather be a prisoner to truth or a prisoner to lies? So we're going to go to the scripture. We're going to the book of Philemon, a very, very read book. When you see the amount of times we've spoken out of scripture. And so we're going to the book of Philemon, which is a writing of Paul. And it says, Paul, in the first verse, a prisoner of Jesus Christ, and Timothy, our brother, unto Philemon, our dearly beloved, the fellow laborer. But it speaks of as Paul is a prisoner of Jesus Christ. When we look at it, we know that Christ is truth. He's also the light and the way. So therefore, would you want to be on the other side in opposition to this that has nothing to do with truth and light? Do you want to be part of darkness and captivated by that? The majority of the world today are just too busy being entertained by the darkness of evil.